A lot of haunted houses are just buildings decorated to look spooky. The county has something for you, a place that a lot of people think truly is haunted. The old jailhouse, and it'll be open for Halloween. News 13's Alex Goldsmith is live downtown to give you a sneak peek. Alex?
Jessica, it's a part of the Bernalillo County annex here that a lot of people simply don't know about. A long abandoned, downright spooky jailhouse.
It's a building that creeps out plenty of Bernalillo County employees.
There was something telling them that they had to leave the building now. Somebody who felt that they were touched on the shoulder.
A section of the basement may hold the key. Down this dimly lit hallway, the old jailhouse, built in 1926.
The rooms are still authentic. We don't want to get locked in here.
Typically, only the occasional film crew comes down here when they need a jail set. These cells haven't held real prisoners in a very long time. But on Halloween, Bernalillo County's inviting you inside for a tour, if you dare.
Natural setting for a great haunted house.
Actors will fill some of the cells.
And we're going to encourage people to go into some of the cells as well.
But the county's not opening up the jail again just to creep people out. It's all for a good cause.
The tour costs $5, with proceeds going to the United Way. The county's hoping this spooky experience will haunt visitors long after they leave.
I just get like tingles in my head, you know, it just sort of scares you.
Now, if you want to take the tour yourself, you'll only have 4 hours to do it. That's right, Bernalillo County's only opening this up for a tour between 11 a.m. and 3 p.m. You miss that? Tough luck. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Alex. If you want to know more, we've made it easy for you. We've put up all the details of the haunted jailhouse tour on our website. That's KRQE.com.